inform you for all of the help and support, Mr. Walsh, our custodian, who's been wonderful. We have a lot of wonderful people in the building.
And we'd like to thank Mrs. Allen for all of her hard work and our wonderful kind words.
Well, let him hold it. Is it Laurie?
Hey, how come? It's a break. How come she's not out there dancing?
She had to run it.
Brandon's having a fun time.
Is it because he called?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
They have a real camera in this
grandma. You got an
ice bike? Get out of
here. You
might be cool.
Excuse me.
I know.
You probably got that on film too.
Here,
smile for the camera.
Oh, shit.
Diane, Tina, the on
biggest.
Three.
Come on,
ready?
Come on.
One, two, three. Let it go.
Go. Oh,
yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
I strapped
it on the back.
Oh,
yeah.
That's a big day, Cumbrian.
Oh,
right.
No.
I
know exactly.
Oh,
yeah.
I want to take.
No.
When your legs feel better, why don't you play the ball?
Side of me, the back of my head. Paranoid? We should get karaoke going for us.
That's cute. I like that. I like that.
She's Irish.
That's cute. Let's go.
Hey, Bobby, what happened? I like these big beds. Sleep good.
Runs, mess in one pile. It's shooting. Let's go.
Why not? This won't shake the poles.
Sorry. Can you hear me?
Yeah, totally.
beautiful pictures of Niagara Falls. It's kind of scary though.
Now it bends up there, right?
Huh? Yeah. Bends up in the air and goes on.
Who taught you how to drive? Who taught you how to drive? Who taught you how to drive? Trade, is there a difference? I can still see you. Come on, let's see a race. It's not even on. Not even recording anyways. Just waiting for the girls to come around.
Come over here then.
Okay. Lemon garlic chicken, I can make that any day. Piece of cake. Chicken breasts, ooh.
Oh, they're
coming over there! Where they? KOA Campground, here they come. I guess that's not them. The log cabins. What'd you say, $35 to rent one of these cabins?
45.
45? Canadian.
Say cheese.
Huh?
Say cheese. Camera's on the roof.
Ah! Oh my god!
Driving like a turtle.
Baby will be coming around the bend here. Baby.
Right there?
Yeah,
this
way. She's
gonna crash!
coming in. I don't know if she has any more tickets.
$2 off.
Oh. Hey, you got no more. No. So you're going to have to flag her to put it in.
So is she going in now?
You're not gonna let him pass? Why is she walking?
We went to that casino.
Right.
I know, we couldn't because we have kids.
What? What'd you say?
West Preston.
Wait, there's a man right there.
Hey, there's a Coke on the back of that truck.
Okay. We ate breakfast here.
Good afternoon and welcome to the Niagara Parks Commission Spanish Arrow Car. For those of you on the outside of the car, I'll ask that you remain alongside them. Please do not stand at the end of the front of the gate for your own safety. And when we reach the other side, you'll be switching sides this way against the most units of the world. Cool. Thank you.
wrapped around my neck.
That's a hawk, I believe. Pretty one.
Yeah. I'm in Chicago.
Yeah, I just got a picture of him.
Walk down the hall, see Gary cooking for the first time ever.
I'm not cooking.
Oh yeah, that's right. You don't cook, do you?
I'm just slapping together. Mouse turd.
Mouse turd.
Bologna
and
cheese.
Disgusting. That's
the only way to go. Kind of like ketchup on macaroni and cheese.
Look at our beautiful kitchen. Nice cabinets. We even have a window. Ah, you can see the trailer next door. Here's the guys from Winchington. Or Athol. Here is our beautiful cabin. Today is the 30th. I don't see no fish.
Nice deep hole right there in the shade. I wonder if that's a good fishing hole.
I bet it is. 8:30, 98. Entering the woods.
Our baits are up that way.
Yeah, up the right.
Yeah.
Over the bridge, take a right.
Right, David?
Yeah.
These are the kind of woods we've been looking for.
Yeah, nice woods.
Cheapest hunt in the best area.
Just see a moose jump right out of the bushes.
Oh, wouldn't that be nice? big monstrous bird.
Perfect water.
It is. It is. Yeah, that's it. It's awful flat, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Just think, Jason, you're missing this. And this is the best looking bear country we've come across yet. This is just the beginning of the road end.
I was gonna say, what watches this thing?
Yeah. Jumping and jiggling.
I don't even think I'm getting a road, I'm just getting the top of the trees. Yeah, there's a road in front of us. This here is our cabin. Day 4, seeing nothing.